We were waiting for you, kiddo. Hey, grab a sit down and we'll get this writer's meeting started, okay? Fabu.
Yeah, are you the job counselor? I'm here for my aptitude test results. I'm looking for a job, and I'm really eager to know what I'm qualified for. The name's Chapultec. Toast, Chapultec.
Sure, Tedster. But what's the diff? Just kidding. I love signing the checks. Now listen up, Ted. We're just going to have the writers run a few final ideas past you before the show starts, okay?
Righteous.
Moving on. Father time. Which reminds me, the new George Washington action figures are in. Check it out. Okay, Pops. Hit me with some of your comedy group thing.
Right, bros? Your bikes are ready for inspection. No doubt, you'll find them full-on killer.
Well, my friend, you can kiss your simple country ways goodbye.
It's Loud Kiddington and his dog, Fetch. I'm freezing my tail off up here.
If you want to strike it rich by mining gold,
never mind the howling winds are freezing cold.
Hook the dog up and you'll mush.
Come and join the clinic rush.
Talk too loud, talk too loud, talk too loud.
Howdy, prospectors and miners! Loud Kiddington here! And if I can make you a deal, my dog Fetch here will eat an airboo chip!
Huh? What's with this kid?
Yes, sir, wait, folks! Just listen to a few of the many benefits you can enjoy by living in America's most religious and prestigious colony, Plymouth Plantation!
Yeah, I want to personally thank Mr. Steinbeck for coming up with such an excellent excuse. It really comes in handy. Dude, Chit's notes helped me breeze out of sixth grade English the third time I took it.
But wait, there's more! And there's no extra charge for the fevers, famine, and hardships!
It's time for Ask Me If I Care, and here's your host from the coast, Toast!
Yo, everyone, Toast here, and this is Ask Me If I Care. Today's guest is some skinny dude who showed up in a diaper, Mahatma Mohandas Gandhi.
So come on up to Klondike Acres and strike him rich before it's too late!
Talk too loud, talk too loud, talk too loud.
All right, now we're getting somewhere. We got a very at the Acres for you to read. You're the superstar of Ask Me If I Care.
Chance Notes, help me get through! The abridged version of Hot Mud Pop!
They're delicious! Thanksgiving dinner!
And I can get it down to one page!
Oh, brother.
Let's talk!